you just witnessed is shoulder surfing. The hacker is watching someone type in their personal information. This should not be done in public spaces because it can lead to the hacker having access to their personal information and hacking someone later. Even at the ATM, someone can still shoulder surf you if they're standing too close. When at the ATM, use your hand to cover the PIN number. Stand as close to the ATM machine as possible to shield the keyboard and make sure no one is visibly around.